Hi kids, good morning. I'm expecting you all are in good health and you must be enjoying with your parents and your brothers and sisters. Children, in previous session I have taught you about chess pass. In this session I will tell you the same, but I will tell you about if you are alone or just because of bad weather you are not able to go outside, even though you can practice at your home. So how will you practice at home? I will show you. Let's start. So children, while doing chess pass, first thing is that how will you hold the ball? So you hold the ball like this. Your thumb should contact each other. Now, and then you place the ball at chest level and you just set the ball on the ball. You just hit the ball in such a way that ball should come back at your chest level. That's it. So children, as you have seen, how you have given demonstration here, I'm repeating my words. First you hold the ball like this, then you throw the ball in such a way that it should come back at your chest level. So in this session, that's all for today. In next session, we will discuss some other topics. Till then, bye-bye. Stay safe, stay healthy.